How you doing, guys? Welcome back to another showcase video. This is the Blighted Nis Shepherds, or Shepherd, but I have two of them. You can have more than one in your army, but it's the same sculpt. Unfortunately, I was debating picking up a Peleuth model, which is this chick, and giving her the staff, because it's the left hand instead of the bow. I was debating it, but I don't want to go converting a caster up just yet, so I bought the second model. Now, one of them was painted a few months ago for the Belfast Masters tournament, and one of them was only painted the other day in a live hangout. This one was the original. Her cape there was dry brushed with a bone colour just to give it a different texture. And there is her back. Now, the other shepherd was painted up the other day, and having been stupid at the time, I didn't take down the way that I painted this one, so I painted it up as close as possible. But I prefer this. I think it looks a bit more organic as feathers. And I gave her yellow eyes this time instead of purple, but I did give her the purple staff, and the metallics were washed green, and she was just highlighted in a different blue. This one has purple eyes. These are the ones that run up, and they can heal my beast for D3, or they can strip their focus off, or their fury off, so they don't go apeshit. And that is why I have two of them in the army. I also have another unit that can do it, but that's just another quick showcase video for the army and what I have painted. And stay tuned for more videos, guys. They're on the way.